Deep Japan. Today I'm here at Yamanobenomichi in Nara, the oldest road in Japan. Let's go and walk. Cut!
This is Isonokami Jingu Shrine, the starting point of Yamanobenomichi, the oldest road in Japan. Today I will walk 17 kilometers, more than 10 miles. You can see many roosters walking around in this shrine. They are believed to be divine messengers. I prayed for the safety of this long walk. The reason why this road is the oldest in Japan is that this road is mentioned in Nihon Shoki or Kojiki. Both are the oldest history books existing in Japan. And also, there are many imperial tombs made in the 3rd century or the 4th century along this road. You can find many monuments engraved with Japanese poem about this old road. This haiku was written by Matsuo Basho. This is Yatsugi Shrine. Thatched roof shrine is unusual. This village used to be surrounded by moat. There are many persimmon trees along the road. This is the monument of Kakinomoto no Hitomaro, the poet in the 7th century. This is the empty shop. If you want something, take it and leave your money in the box. This is a tomb in the 4th century. Yamanobenomichi goes through a cemetery. This is Chogakuji Temple, but this day I didn't have enough time to see temples and shrines as I had to walk 17 kilometers, and actually I was really exhausted at this point. This is the ancient tomb. This is also an ancient tomb. This is Hibara Shrine, one of the oldest shrines in Japan. The United Three Torii Gate is seen only in this shrine. This is Genpian Temple. This is Sai Shrine, a little more to the gold. Finally, this is the goal of my adventure. Omiwa Shrine. 17 kilometers hiking course was long and winding on the oldest road.
How did you like Yamanobenomichi, the oldest road in Japan? I hope you like it. See you soon. Bye.